70 miles per hour wind gusts.
Falling impacts are expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include
Minneapolis,
Lawrence, Beech Grove, Southport, Cumberland, New Palestine, Warren Park, Palm Cross, and Spring Lake.
80 mile per hour.
This includes the following highways. Interstate 65 between mile markers 103 and 111. Interstate 70 near mile marker 80 and between mile markers 88 and 99. Interstate 74 between mile markers 93 and 98. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for Central Indiana. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
They issue a flash flood watch. There's been zero flash flood warnings today. Good job.
Yeah.
Jeez.